guys, this is Parr here, and welcome back to LEGO Worlds. So, yeah, we are continuing our kind of adventure into different worlds and things like that, and of course, we're arriving at a new world, and whoa, this is like just dusty dunes, but this is like Egyptian. This is pretty awesome. Can we discover some people? Anubis Guard, that's pretty cool. Right, we've got a load of new things to discover, of course, as always. I mean, I like to discover a few things straight away. Egyptian's Queen. So maybe we'll go and have a look around for some... Whoa, did you see that then? What is that? That's some sort of vehicle. This looks like a tank. Half-track quest vehicle, interesting. I think we may have to just go and take that in a moment. Whoa, we've got a snake. Ugh. Fun fact about me, Mr. Parr myself, is that I actually don't like snakes. Black snake. I don't know if you would say it's a phobia. I just don't like that. I've never really encountered one. I've never been attacked by one or anything like that. Ooh, we've got a palm tree there. Awesome. But yeah, I don't know. Every time I see them on kind of TV or anything like that, I just kept like... really creep me out, and I think if I came face to face with one like properly, I would probably run very scared and probably cry. But right, this world looks awesome. This is of course like a random world again, and I think that's the kind of the thing now. And whoa, we've got an ostrich. Can we ride the ostrich? Can we actually ride the ostrich? I can't unlock it yet, but look how awesome that is. That's pretty cool, that is. Let's have a go through these caves then to see if there's... And we've got another Anubis Guard. Ideally, we want some kind of quests and things for him to pop up. So, can't really see anything. We've got these kind of green icons around, but a lot of these seem to be kind of out. I don't know if it's out at sea. I can hear, like, jingling of a chest, but I think it's possibly under the ground. Yeah, where those are pointing. So what else we got on the map then? We've got other places to go. So where would these... I think it's quite a big map. When you look at it, it's like sort of like this big. It's massive. So can we see... I don't know. Let's go and have a ride around on the ostrich. See if we can unlock anything. Oh, we got some pyramids over here. These are pretty cool. You can imagine, yeah, it's gonna be like a chest in one. Let's discover some of these things around here. Goat skeleton. Oh, we've already got that from a different world. Unless we unlocked it here, I don't remember. Mac McLeod. Don't know if you kind of belong in this Egyptian place, but you know, okay. Yeah, I've noticed sometimes in some of these worlds you do get sort of like random characters spawning as well, which is kind of weird. I don't know if I like that, like, fully, because obviously you come into these worlds and you kind of want to get, you know, you just want to get, like, characters that are specific to this kind of world. And, ooh, what is that? Is that what I already discovered, or is that something different down there? What is that? It was flashing anyway. Oh, whoa. Oh, a new tool, actually, I discovered. What is that? Hot rod. Ooh, very, very cool indeed. Oh, he's got some caves and stuff down here. Let's just have a pop down here. Another palm tree to discover. And got a mummy warrior. That one looks like a bad guy. What I'm going to do is get my ninja sword. Just in case. Well, yeah. So, hopefully. Yeah, so if you knock them out, of course, you get to discover them. There you go. Thank you very much. And I think this is possibly... Yeah, it looks like it's a dead end. So, let's head back out. Let's go up to that... ooh, this might be a chest in there. I'm not sure. So, it's a bit weird, this game. I think... I'll be honest. I think there's a few bugs. Can we discover... Is that a different bike? I don't know if we've got... What? It's just riding backwards. Okay. She's just going away. Yeah, I've noticed there is a couple of bugs, but obviously it's a fairly new game, so hopefully it's going to be something that they're going to fix in due course. Like now, actually, it seems to be kind of like jolting a bit as I'm trying to run. Is that a red snake? Have we discovered that one? Oh, no. Yeah, we have done. So, desert ruin. Right, so let's go and use the old... landscaping tool and hopefully get inside this temple. Where is this chest then? And it's obviously like this kind of view thing goes a bit. It's all really weird. Like it's hard to. Right, there's the chest. So let's just kind of discover that, uncover that. There we go. Ooh, it looks like an Egyptian themed chest. So hopefully we should be able to get through here. There it is. It's up here. Oh, we got like these stud piles here. That's pretty cool. Oh, is the chest down there? Right, we need to dig out a bit more then. So let's just make this bigger. I think that's always the easy way. Yeah, it gets a bit weird like using the. Oh, can we even drop down? Here we go. Right. So, what treasures shall we find in this ancient pyramid? What is that? Oh, a pickaxe. Okay, fair enough. can we get out? Why is it? What's it doing? Yeah, I've noticed it can be a little bit glitchy at times. Just trying to, trying to navigate and things like that. It gets a bit weird. Oh, it looks like there is actually a proper way. I wonder if you can actually use this pickaxe. No, you can't. You can use it as a weapon, of course. Oh, we've got more chests up here. Grab some of these. Thank you very much. I think if we just use the old landscape tool to kind of get out. There we go. Where are we? Where's it put us? this has just gone a bit strange. It's put us in a weird location. I noticed that as well when using a landscaping tool, it kind of moves you around. I wish what it does, if you went into a landscaping tool, I wish it kind of didn't have your character kind of moving around and things as well. It just gets a little bit annoying sometimes. It's, like I say, there's a few things. Oh, have we discovered that one? Is that a different one? Oh, no, it is. Same one. So it looks like we've got, obviously, a load of mummy warriors around here. We've got an Egyptian queen. But yeah, we don't seem to be getting any kind of quests and things, which is a little bit annoying. Why are they not all popping in? So again, I don't know if this is kind of like down to kind of like slight little glitches in the game where it's not like spawning things. We can discover that. And we've already got that. Is that a skeleton down there? Don't need that. So I want these like Anubis guards. That's the thing, it kind of annoys me. It's like, okay, why are we not getting any quests for these kind of things? You know, they don't even want an item. I know obviously you want the kind of gold bricks. Whoa. Oh no, we need to, if we can. Oh yes, no. I think I just killed her. Oh, if I just took the things out and she survived, I would have been able to unlock her. Ah, that's really annoying. Ooh, is that a scorpion? Yeah, gold scorpion. Interesting. So, what else have we got around here then? We could do with like a vehicle of some sort. Oh, a camel! What is that? What does he want? That's a strange icon. What is that? Does he want water? Maybe he does. Maybe he wants water. It just seems like... Look at... I think he wants water. I don't know. What was my character doing then? Oh, here we go. Yeah, just wanted to put it in the water. There we go. So let's discover him before he gets killed by a skeleton. So we got ourselves a camel. Where we... Here we go. Actually... Oh... He despawned. I was going to say, let's get ourselves the camel then. Oh, hello. it's so random, this game is. It's like the characters and things. What is that? Is that an ostrich? It seems to be attacking someone. I want to unlock the ostrich. Let's just jump on the ostrich then. What are you doing? Ah, the control, because there's so many buttons for different things. It's like if you don't press it when the icon's up, it then brings out your like discovery tool and that kind of thing. And yeah, it can be a little bit glitchy. And I've noticed it started to happen now that we've got these like sort of larger worlds now. And yeah, it's getting a bit annoying at times, but it's still a fun game. Come on, give us some of these Anubis guards. I mean, are these, they're not bad guys, are they? Maybe if... Oh, sorry. Maybe if we kind of attack them. Oh no, they'll just break apart. Because I know some enemies, like you saw before with the mummy thing. I think it's if they're bad guys and they attack you. I think that's the sort of rule there. Oh, I've noticed this as well. Now, this is definitely a glitch, and this is really annoying because you can't do anything to get out of it. So when you've got an item, if you haven't, if you're not holding anything, if you press the down button, it'll bring out the last item you unlock that you were holding. And then if you press it again while you've got it holding, it brings out the discovery tool, which I don't think it's supposed to. And for some reason, you can't then put it away. So what you have to do, annoyingly, it's obviously a quick fix. You basically have to skydive, just so, because it says if you stop. Oh, I just realised, if you press circle when you skydive, you get to get a bigger, get this coming out, a giant umbrella, which is pretty cool. And, right, there's something that, oh, it's one of those things again. Oh, no, they killed her. If we could have stopped the mummy and the... Oh, that's another one. Quick. Come on. Right, discover that one. That's the male mummy. Hey. So, yeah, if we'd have stopped that, we would have been able to unlock the... Was it Egyptian queen or something like that? So, yeah, this... I don't seem to be seeing any kind of gold bricks and things about, which is strange. I don't know why it's like kind of not doing that. But let's have a wander around anyway. Collecting all the treasure. We're rich. So, oh, there's some more stuff up here. Okay. Yeah, these temples are weird. You'd think there would be like a kind of a proper entrance for them, but there doesn't seem to be. You just kept, I think that's... Oh, we're stuck. Stuck on the wall. Right, take that out. Grab these ones. So, I'm guessing we're not going to find, like, a big chest in all of these. Ooh, that's a pretty, pretty cool-looking sphinx up there. Look at this. it's quite detailed, actually. That's pretty, pretty cool, actually. I like the... is this a... Ah, secret entrance. Oh, let's have a look in here, then. So, definitely got a chest in here. This will be interesting. Hopefully, something cool inside. And a gold brick, yeah! So let's grab all these bits and bobs in here. But yeah, I'm still not finding any like actual quests for kind of characters. Whoa! Where did that come from? Can we discover this? We can discover it. Awesome. Spike trap, free offset. Awesome. So that's an interesting discovery there. And I just realized. So what we can do, I've got this other item, which is the grappling gun, which you get when you reach 30 gold blocks, which I, you know, got from collecting in the other worlds and things. So basically you can kind of just like, you know, grapple up to places like this. Whee! And obviously it goes quite, I don't know how far it goes actually. Can we get over to there? Oh no, we can't get right over to there. Maybe we go to the edge. No, can't quite reach it. Never mind. So I'm gonna get my ninja sword equipped because it's always gonna come in handy. I can hear some things. I can hear some sort of like fighting. Maybe there's like, I think some caves underneath, aren't there? Yeah. Okay, so we really want to find some like new stuff. A plane. Awesome. Right, a new biplane. Awesome. Oh, what's that over there? That's a... It's like a... What is it? Like a oil pump. Oil derrick. That's it. And I've got some Merry Meadows. Okay. Ah, we've got some... So we've got a black and white bull. These are from the last world, as anything, actually. So we've got a farmer. Nice. Have we got this? We haven't got this, I don't think. Awesome. A red tractor. We discovered that. So we've found ourselves a new little biome right next to the Egyptian one. This is cool. So, right, we've got a sheep. We've already got that. Got a load of these little things around here. What are these, like, small fences? More flowers. We've got a brown cow. So he wants an apple. A green apple. I think, yeah, I've got a green apple. There you go. We've got a brown cow. How now, brown cow? Ooh, what's that over there? That kind of big green thing in the distance.
You can still bring them
what
back,
is
though.
That? Let's
the
go
quest
just...
giver will be patiently
waiting. Yeah, we know. We're just... It's kind of annoying as well, the little tips and tricks that you get. It keeps, like, talking all the time, saying the same things over and over again. And it's like, oh, you know, this is getting a bit annoying now, so please do stop it. Ooh, got some... What are these? Hay bale. Ah, okay. I thought there was, like, new blocks to unlock. Like you do, I feel like doing the when you chase down the troublemakers. But yeah, what are these? A prairie flower? Got a pumpkin. Already got that. What's down here? Okay, this looks like I don't know what this is. That's not the desert, is it? Or is it? Am I just looking at this wrong? I think it might be. It looked. Ooh! What is that? An Arctic. Oh, right, okay, yeah, this is like a snowy area, so we're probably going to see some yetis and things like that again. Ah, this is a new area. Interesting. Got some kind of, like, new sort of buildings. It looks kind of like army camouflage or something like that.
Lawless Lagoon.
Lawless Lagoon. This sounds like it's not a very nice place. But hopefully we'll discover some new things around here then. Ah, what is that? A medium oak tree. Got a jetty light. Whoa. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. We don't want a green gem. Right. We need to. Ooh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, he wants. I think I've got that, actually. Yeah. He wants a steak. You require will be nearby. Awesome. Now we've got ourselves a crocodile. We can discover him now. So.
You can still bring them back, though.
Yeah, we know. Stop. Oh, Lego, people, make, what are we just like we're surfing on here? It's like we're surfing on the crocodile. But yeah, people at Lego, please can you stop it so that the guy doesn't keep telling us the same thing over and over again? It's a little bit annoying. Oh, look at that. And, oh, no, what the discovery tool, there we go. Let's discover that. One of those, yeah, Crook's boat. It's you see them in like Australia and places like that. Ooh, another vehicle. I didn't even spot that until it just kind of pointed to it. But we've got a person here. Swamp Crook. Is he a bad guy? Talk. So he wants a blue gem. Oh, it's telling us again. It's telling us again. Ooh, there's a gold brick down here. Right, let's go and check that out. And something to discover.
The quest giver will be patient.
What is that? That's like a fishing jetty. Go, 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 go. We need to stop them. Stop. No. Yeah, there we go. So you get these random, like, these attack things seem to be popping up a lot around. So you just have to obviously, you know, stop the bad guys and things. Whoa, I don't know, we just... Oh, no! Can we just take this out? I want to discover... Can we just not discover him? Swamp Croc? Ah, that's annoying. So what if we... Okay, we're just literally just been given another gold brick from that woman. I think it kind of like spawned the same quest like again. Ooh, what's the trader got? Ah, some. I'm gonna buy a new heart. Ooh, someone wanted a blue gem, didn't they? So we're gonna buy that. I might as well buy that as well. Gonna buy things that I haven't kind of got. And I think I've got some red apples. I'm just gonna buy another one anyway, just in case. You never know. Oh, there we go. I think that is it like a crocodile man or something? I don't even know what that is. But we need to defeat it. So this one, once we've defeated it, it should let us discover him. Because it's like one that's hostile. There we go, look. So what is it? A swamp creature. Ooh. Ooh. Ah! Another bike. Mac McLeod's motorcycle. Okay. I'm guessing these are obviously characters from, like, Lego, certain Lego kind of series and sets and things like that. Whoa, get away. Get away from me. But, yeah, I think this is going to be a good place to end this video then, guys. Yeah, this has been interesting. It's it's always good to see new worlds. But strangely, we didn't seem to be getting that many kind of quests, you know, from like just random people. Obviously, there was a few in that kind of what was that one? That last one we called. It was like that swamp area, whatever. I don't know what it was called. But yeah, that seemed to give us a few quests there from people wanting certain items and things. And obviously, you know, crocodiles and swamp creatures and things like that. But yeah, so I'm going to, of course, explore this place even more and discover some things that we haven't discovered. But yeah, thank you for checking out this video, guys. If you've enjoyed it, then be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel, then be sure to hit that subscribe button as well so you can see all upcoming videos from me. But until the next video, guys, I'm going to say bye-bye for now. And I will see you all later.